Okay, so I found this mini stand that I can use to make my videos. You guys can't see it since it's literally holding the camera right now, but I'm trying adjusting it. Okay, and now the camera will be still, and I can hold two things at once. See, I'm gonna look at this. Look at this. Without having to move the camera and put something on the floor when it's, you know. So, I just wanted to show you that. Give me a testicle.